Hello everyone, today we are going to be unboxing a new keyboard. Okay, let's take the wrapper off. It's like so the wire. See that? The keyboard. No. I think we're going to put the manual first. Razer Huntsman Mini. Okay, this is what the Razer Huntsman Mini, like all of the controls. See? PC. Now, and you also have to use FN to do all the functions since it's a 60% keyboard. And like, here's all the other parts for controlling. And these are inside a different language, not inside English. Alright, that was good. I'm gonna set that over here. Now, the main beauty. The Razer Huntsman Mini. See? Right here. The real beauty. Now, we're going to... You see? And there's also... You could do it two ways. I look like it's standing up on one part, like this, but not on the other one. Because I think I'll just, you know, be too much work. See? Now we're going to do the clicky test. And I can't plug in it right now because I'm at a hotel and I can't. And there's like no PC. So I'm gonna have to plug in that later. So, here's the USB though that you plug it into. It's supposed to be plugged in right here. So let's just plug it in. Like that. And you see, it says Razer, but I can't plug it in anywhere, so, and I can't plug it in right there because the lights won't turn on and I'll just drain my battery left from my iPad, but, yeah. Oh my gosh. It's kind of stuck in there. Well, that is my review of the Razer Huntsman Mini, which is now my new keyboard. Goodbye, guys.